Hi, my name is Haziq from After-sales team. So today we'll walk through the process of updating the firmware on your DJI drone using three different methods. First is online update, offline update, and also DJI Assistant 2. Firmware updates are crucial for ensuring the performance and safety of your drones. Let's get started. For online update, power on your DJI drone and connect it to your DJI RC. Launch DJI Pilot 2 on your device. If there's firmware update available, you'll receive a notification. Tap on the notification or navigate to the setting or firmware update section within the app. Follow the on-screen instruction to download and install firmware update. Make sure your Wi-Fi and drone battery has sufficient charge to complete the update process. Once the update is complete, restart your drones and check the firmware version to ensure it has been successfully updated. For offline update, visit the official DJI website and navigate to the support or download section. Enter the model of your drone and download the latest firmware update file to your computer. Insert a removable storage unit into your computer and transfer the firmware update file to the root directory of the micro SD card. Eject the removable storage unit from your computer and insert it into your DJI RC. Power on your drone and wait for the firmware update process to initiate. This may take a few minutes. Once the update is complete, the drone will restart automatically. Remove the removable storage unit and check the firmware version to confirm the update. The third step is DJI Assistant 2 firmware update. First, download and install the DJI Assistant 2 software on your computer from the official DJI website. Connect your drone to your computer using a USB cable and launch the DJI Assistant 2 software. Once connected, navigate to the firmware update or device management section within the DJI Assistant 2 software. If there's a firmware update available, you'll see an option to download and install it. Follow on the screen instruction to proceed. Wait for the firmware update process to complete. Do not disconnect your drones during the process. Once the update is finished, restart your drone and disconnect it from your computer. Check the firmware version of your drone to confirm that the update was successful. So, that's how you update your DJI drone firmware. Follow us for more info. Don't forget to subscribe and like this video. Thank you.